Firstly, I've been busy blowing up balloons today, and I came across these little things in the cupboard. My inflatable guitars. Why I've got them or how long they've been there is for anybody's guess. So I thought I'd give them a blow up and see what they're like. To be fair, I thought they were going to be a bit bigger than they are. Let's see if I've got enough puff without ruining my lipstick too much. Disappear behind a guitar now, excuse me. That's a little bit sad and sorry for itself, really, isn't it? One inflatable guitar. I feel like the Count on Sesame Street. I think they're all the same colour by the looks of it. Let's do this one. I have no idea what I actually got these for. Guitar number two. Very conscious about the fact that I'm smudging my lipstick if I do that, hence I keep checking myself in the mirror. Well, that one's blown up a little bit better than the first one. Don't know if the first one's actually going down or not. Oh, we have a different colour. Dun, 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 dun. Let's get out of the box. Oh, we have a black blue pink one this time. How exciting! Talk amongst yourselves. I don't think this is going to blow off on my balloon pump because I think the nozzle is far too small. I don't think this is going to happen. Give it a small go, but I don't think it's going to happen. No, didn't think so. Oh well, more puff on my part then. There we go. We now have three lovely guitars. Set the count. I've got lipstick all over my hand. And the final one. I think this one has a hole in it. Oh no. Oh look at that, it's come undone. I didn't do it up properly. Let's quickly do this one again. There we go. The last guitar. See, if I had some other people here, we could have an air guitar competition. Although, if they are actually blow up guitars, is it an air guitar? No, I don't suppose it would be, would it? Them quite difficult to blow up because of the little plastic nozzly bits. So there we are, there we are. I have lots of lovely balloons and four lovely
The Veg Booker's house. That's my afternoon scent.
So join me again for more fun balloon videos, and get in touch if you want any custom videos. Thanks a lot. Bye.